We are always playing this rhythm.
Yeah, we love it so much.
Welcome inside to Team 96. Hyper songs out of Barbados.
Good morning, Trinidad.
You know, we love
good
to
morning,
do an Abidjan accent and we really suck at it. We can't do it, man. Tall Man Hyper Songs.
Yes, I'm here.
Welcome inside.
Yes, nice for having me.
Listen.
Watch
this is craziness, you know?
No. We always play this rhythm.
Always.
Don't
you always say he wants to jump on it?
I want to jump on this rhythm. Nah, but your music always have a kind of distinct kind of way, boy.
Yeah, because I mean, I'm from Barbados, but parents and stuff from St. Lucia, so I mix in between with
the Zouk vibe and thing.
And stuff. So that way you'll always hear a Hyper Songs record sounding like islands.
Right.
Yeah.
So this one is called Dutty.
Yeah, Dutty.
You're talking about how she like how you're walking. So you're really walking. You look so quiet. But tall man, you can handle your stories.
DMN is quiet. Hyper Sounds is a different story.
And the vocals on the track is something you'll never think.
Clean,
you know what I'm saying?
No.
That kind of hype. That kind
transform.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this?
Hyper.
I've been doing this from 2006, but I finally get the breakthrough in 2012 when I did Roll Your Bumper.
Roll it, roll it, roll it.
International Soca Award for it, and I was able
congratulations.
To come down to Trinidad and get it. You know, that was my first time here.
Yeah, man.
Hyper Songs, man, in the building. We love it. So, Hyper, tell us the background on the song.
Dutty. Well, it was produced by Soca Child Rhythm Up Productions in the UK, recorded at my studio, Boom Music. Dutty is all about females coming out. Well, first and first, Hyper Sounds, I just love to sing about you ladies. I just love to sing.
I like to represent the ladies.
I cannot fight you.
So Dutty is about, it's like a story. It's like a story about, Damien is the shy guy.
Okay.
Hyper Sounds is the party person.
So it's a split personality kind of thing.
Yeah.
Right.
So stop being shy. Push it in the corner, right there by the speaker.
I find only like to give woman too much instructions.
Apply
though, you know?
All the practice. No, here, she say.
Oh, she telling him.
She say.
Oh, so you flip the switch
aside. Apply all the pressure and then bend she over.
Bend her over to do what exactly?
To enjoy the dirtiness and water.
Oh,
okay.
You know, I like to break it down. I want things crystal clear.
Hyper, Zati kind of fella.
No, Zati, man.
So, Hyper, have you worked with anybody from TNT?
Well, not as yet.
Anybody you're looking at in particular?
There are a couple of people that, you know, that are trying to get around to do some work, but as for the moment right now, we're just trying to push the music and let the people put a face to the music.
That's right.
And then we'll go from there.
And what about in terms of marketing? Because, you know, look, yesterday we had Oof and Al's, and everybody now is trying to venture out in that way.
Merchandising and stuff
to get people, as you know, mentioned, to put the face with the name.
Yeah.
Anything you're looking at in that way right now?
Things in the works, but for right now, like in Barbados, I'm the ambassador for KFC in Barbados.
Oh, man, good look, man.
So, you know, things starting to happen, but at the end of the day, I'm not rushing it. Just taking the journey as it is.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And the competitions in Barbados.
You say Barbados.
In Barbados. The competitions, the Groovy Monarchs, they're the Party Monarch, right? It's Party Monarch.
Yeah, Party Monarch and Sweet Soca.
Yeah, you enter these competitions.
Well, I happen to enter the Sweet Soca, but I don't eventually get to finals, but at the end of the day, the music then take off and branch off into,
because you have a very good product. I don't understand that.
This like, month, the song ain't getting the finals.
Like Royal Bumper did nothing in Barbados.
No, I don't understand that.
The fans love it, the DJs love it, but competition wise, nah.
So, what is this exactly you're looking for? That's craziness.
I don't know, but at the end of the day, as long as the fans and other countries embracing me and giving me that love.
So are you looking at Soca Monarch here 2015 then to try if you say it's not working out in Barbados?
Yeah.
I will try. Nothing beats a trial.
Because you look like such a shy person. I know you said it's two different personalities, right? So I don't know how the dirtiness is going to come out performance-wise.
Well, for sure, all the ladies that are listening right now, for sure you can find me tonight at Fusion Terrazas.
Okay.
And that would be a preview.
Gigs.
A preview of what is to come.
The artist is getting gigs out there. It's have artists in Trinidad and Tobago not even getting gigs. So you're, I'm telling you're doing something out there. You are doing something, my brother. I must say. Yeah, man. And I'm a fan of you, brother.
Long time.
I'm a fan.
Same here.
I'm a fan. I really love your music. I really love the production, the song, the way you just bring it across.
Yeah,
it
man. Is so I think Caribbean. We met in 2012 on the road and we had a vibe back in 2012.
Yeah. I'm a fan of your stuff, man. I must say. Just keep doing the thing, man.
Yeah, man.
For real.
So how can people reach you on social media?
On social media, Instagram and Twitter is at Hypersounds, HYPASOUNDS.
Right. So you're on Facebook, you're on Twitter, Instagram, everything.
Same name.
Right, true?
Same name.
Hypersounds, congratulations on this Monster Jam. Is that Monster Jam?
Yeah, man.
You had to say that. Nice. And of course, thank you for passing through 96 number one.
One of my favorite songs to the carnival season.
Yes,
I just want to say quickly, I want to big up to all the people.
Yeah, shout out to your people.
In Barbados right now that lock on. Right. Because I tell everybody, we're going to the, you know, 96.
Yeah.
So everybody locked on. Big up to everybody in New York, even the people in Trinidad.
Yeah.
You know, I come to meet all the fans. So don't forget, tonight you could come out and see Hypersounds.
See him in the flesh,
Yeah, this is Damien here right now. They just
cool and easy, guys.
But tonight is Hypersounds.
Exactly.
All right.
Right.
So thanks a lot for passing through, man.
Yeah, man.
All right. Yeah.